So, I tried using some of this epoxy, and on the front it says 5 minutes, and on the back it says 30 minutes, and I waited 45 minutes, and it didn't work. And then I tried some crazy glue, and it didn't work! And, so, I just realized if I go like this, see this is, it's torn open here. So if I go like this, and I hold it because it doesn't have a strap, and then I can go like, trouble with that. So we go like, okay. That really angers my father. I don't know why that, but that's fine. Okay, so, this goes out of tune really easily. It says it's both B and E. That's odd. Okay, whatever. Let's look at this. Okay. Thank you. Okay, that is so close. Thank you.
Thank you.
Not strong enough. My beautiful guitar. The French champagne.
The French champagne. The French champagne. The French champagne.
My bum. Okay. You gotta hit my bum. Thank you. Jesus Christ, I just realized how long I've been in here.
Thank you.
have some bike. He isn't well liked. Snoopy's half. Okay, it's not quite what we envisioned when we said we would live in a free society, but we're pretty close, I'd say, wouldn't you say? I'd say that. It's pretty close to a free society. And when I confess to various sort of crimes against humanity, they said Hitler was bad. There we go. I beg your pardon, please. Okay, what we're going to do now is take this electric guitar and we take our electric tuner. It's all just a matter of physics. So the volume is off. The volume is on. I love you. So, what we do here? Other reverb, such. We know this guy needs a tune. Thank you. la 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 la. I think we are done with this now.